with all those people walking around.
How are you, Griff?
Better.
Woo!
PSP, which are German certifications for the work. In fact, it's very, very close to what I have to judge for all of my departments that work under that German standard. Very close. And so, for me, it's not unusual. I'm prefacing that because Debbie did a really, really good job and I'm not blowing smoke up her ass. That's just the way it is, all right? I'm going to go over the criteria as we do this, the obedience and directability. The dog started searching as soon as he was told to. He never left the search area. Every time she used his name, he redirected and returned into the search in a different direction. Every single time, without fail. There was not a single time. I'm looking for points. I'm like, she's going to send him. He's not going to go. Nope. Didn't happen. And so these are really important aspects of this thing. If you're telling your dog, do this, and he doesn't do it, there's a point deduction. I mean, it kind of makes sense when you put it that way, right? So the dog is also, his intensity and stamina in the search, I think anybody that's watching this would agree that it was excellent. All right, he was working the entire time. And as soon as he was redirected, he quickly went back. He didn't just go that direction, he went there to search. So that's what we look for. Handler behavior, she stayed on the midline the entire time, directing the dog left and right as she felt necessary. And once the dog's alerted and indicated, there's kind of two components to an indication, the alert and the indication itself. The alert is when we see the dog have odor. He knows, oh, I got into odor. Now I just got to figure out exactly where it's at. And so he works his way into the odor and then gives us an indication. The only points that I can take off on this are on the first one, he bounces his nose off the article quite a bit. He loses 2 points for that. The second one, he wasn't as bad, but as Deb approached, he was poking at something. So those are the only deductions, 97 points, excellent.
Woo-hoo!
Thank you.
Woot woot.
Again, we have four categories we look at in this with Teresa and Atomic. It's
kind of a
name.
A name.
So obedience and directability are worth 30 points. Out of that, I deducted 1 point because he took an extra command to get him to into his start position. And so, and then he immediately got into odor, worked it very diligently. I thought he was gonna quit it. He was getting a little hectic there, and I thought he was gonna quit it, but he didn't. He continued to work it till his conclusion, and he did a nice job on that. Gave us a good indication, and then I thought he wasn't gonna touch it until you reached to touch it, and he had to touch it before you touched it. All right, so minus 1 point there. So. The other one was done without fault. He got into the odor, worked it immediately. Again, this is really nice conditions out here. We have a breeze coming down this hill, but it's not very strong. It's a nice moist environment. And so it's perfect for this kind of work. Absolutely perfect. You couldn't ask for a better day. Temperature-wise, wind-wise, perfect. So she receives 98, excellent today.
Woo-hoo!
Good job.
Thank you.